Welcome back to Dave's RC. What we're doing right now is taking off the brake system off this Baja 5B. As you can see, I got lots of projects here going on. I have my girlfriend filming.
Hi.
And this has to wait because Primal is actually sending back, in case you guys didn't see my other thing, is that they had 6 8-inch bars, where it's supposed to only have 4 8-inch bars. The 8-inch are down below. The 7-inch are on top. It's supposed to have 4 7-inch, 4 8-inch. They gave me 6 8-inch, only 2 7-inch. So I can't finish this yet until Tuesday, probably. I get the parts in. I have to send these back to Primal. Anyways, I'm taking off the brake system off this. This was my father's car. As everybody knows, this is my car now since my late father. And I have over here the other 5B that's actually on eBay selling as we speak, in case if anybody's interested. Things like brand new, everything you see there goes with it. Anyways, I'm taking off this brake system. It is a cheap one from China, I believe. It's not a GTB. I actually had a GTB master brake cylinder put on here. I try to make these cheap brakes work. They didn't, so I'm just gonna remove it, put it back to the factory brake system. But anyways, stay tuned, so because maybe tomorrow we'll start this bad boy up after I get all this taken off and everything.